damage that it inflicted on my children. So I'm just left with the kids and saying, okay, you know, God can do anything. Love your mom. Just love her, pray. But in my heart, I don't know if I believe that. I feel angry that she did that to them, and she's still doing it to them. And I know that it's important for us to let go.
Forgive. It's a word with just seven letters, but it's a choice that can be very big. This husband and father admits he's struggling with forgiveness. He's been hurt and betrayed, and so have his children. To get some direction, he called June Hunt, and today on Hope for the Heart, we're going to hear that discussion. We'll probably hear something we can use in our own lives as well. Let's get back to June and John.
You are right. Many times a person causing tremendous pain, they can physically be there, but emotionally gone, emotionally checked out, and therefore not really connecting to, in this case, your children. Now tell me the ages of your children.
7, 13, and 17.
Okay, so does the 7-year-old and the 13-year-old, they both live with her?
Yeah, and the 17-year-old lives with me.
Okay.
And she was the oldest, and really for her, she took on, you know, the mother role to the two younger ones because she, I can only describe it as checked out. I didn't understand what was going on. I thought there was something wrong, but not that. I would never have thought that was going on, but once she revealed it, she didn't want to, you know, work on the marriage. She was done. And I stayed in the house and tried to do love dares and all sorts of stuff. I was praying.